look up in the sky, it's a bat, it's a crow. No, it's super nigga, bitch, don't call me Negro. My body blocks bullets even from the popo. We sit in the donut shop and chomp upon a ho-ho. Feel my super breath as it flows, so very slow. Ice pumps through the veins of all remaining foes. Pete pops on the mic, fly forth like frozen snow. And you cannot live, it's like 50 below. Way below freezing, nobody's leaving. Kinda like the slow class with nobody reading. Get shot with a fart, nobody bleeding. Hit your family with a rhyme, nobody grieving. Drinking with Super Steve, nobody heaving. After receiving alcohol this evening, back with a rap that non-believers ain't believing. That I wrote by myself, throw to the goat in tip-top health. And he only smoked top shelf. He could go for her with the fur, but this time he goes for self. Believes in his smell, acute hearing like an elf or a leprechaun that hides vast wealth. Hidden inside a petrified sucker pelt. You and your ghost rider help butler named Jeeves. Need to watch me work, I'll roll up my sleeves. Look at my expression, ready to achieve. Hold your tears steady till I say it's time to grieve. Used to rhyme with Steve, the million dollar man, till he sold all his tech for some cocaine grams. High up in the sky, you sucker bastard, so I can steal your wallet and phone that much faster. I'm the fruit from the tree, the ricin from the castor plant. Rhyme master, crime master, master crime. Master rhyme, you should master mime and shut the fuck up, I'm a mastermind. I'm Usain Bolt, I run a faster time. When the world record is on the line, Superman came up to me and claimed that he could rock. Singing his style was the best in other Kryptonian trash talk. He said he's so fly, he can wear his drawers on the outside of his tights. So I kicked him in the nuts with Adidas shell cuffs, made for golden kryptonite. Some rob from a bitch and give to a whore. I rob from the rich and give to the poor. Make the mine on the mine his own fucking ore. Blood's on the ground, I bring that hardcore. Batman came up to me with a Christopher Nolan script, talking about how his film sold hella bat tickets and shit. I said, what are you doing in that bat suit if you ain't a fucking detective? Ask your baby's mama, Talia al Ghul. She'll tell you the prime directive.